You okay, wait. Okay. So tell me that again. Okay. But I think that you should go play outside for a little bit. Why not? What's wrong with playing outside? Oh, okay.
So that's why.
Oh, okay. Well, I think you could play inside with some toys instead of getting on the TV. And you can play on the TV later, just not right now.
No, not play on it. Watch on it.
Well, yeah, I don't want you watching on it either. I think you can take a break.
No.
A break from the TV, there's nothing wrong with that. Are you're whining. What's the answer when you whine?
Yes, ma'am.
That's a good start, but you can't watch TV and you can't whine. This doesn't work. Okay?
Really something problem with the TV.
There's a problem with the TV?
Yeah.
Yes, it is. There is. You watch too much of it.
No, I didn't. Not yet.
You're not yet? How much is too much?
Too much is when you watch so much that I didn't. So I didn't watch any movies.
Oh, okay.
So can I watch movies now?
No.
Why?
Because you're whining. And because you can take a break from TV before breakfast time.
Can't.
Why not?
Because I just can't.
So you do love the TV more than me.
No, I don't.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
How much do you love the TV?
Well, I love the TV, like, I love you 25 matches. I love it 10.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I know, because I love you 20.
Yeah, 20 or 25?
25.
How much do you love Daddy and Bookum?
25 and 26.
Oh, who's 26?
Daddy.
Oh, you love Daddy 26?
Yeah.
Wow. Daddy is pretty awesome, huh?
Yeah. Really awesome. By the way, I decided that we don't have any more marshmallows.
Oh, you decided that?
No, we just don't, because
Oh.
we have a tumor.
Is there a problem with that?
Yeah.
What's the problem?
Well, I'll show you. Come on.
Hang on.
Hi, Book.
Is he in the bathroom?
Yep.
That's funny.
Chewing on something, it looks like.
There's no more marshmallow. There's no more. Okay, there's no more marshmallow.
Okay, I know that there's no more marshmallows, but what's the problem with that? No, it's okay.